Ms. Rita Teotia, IS Commerce Secretary, Ministry of Commerce and Industry, Government of India. Mr. Ram Mohan Mishra, Additional Secretary and Development Commissioner, Ministry of MSME, Government of India. Mr. Gopal Pillai, Archana Ji, Jyoti, friends from the industry and media. Good morning. I extend a very warm welcome to all present here on the dais, off the dais. We are extremely grateful to Ma'am Commerce Secretary and Mr. Ram Mohan Mishra, Additional Secretary, MSME, for taking out time from their busy schedule for being here with us today. This shows how committed the government is towards the development of MSMEs. As we are all aware that India today is counted amongst the fastest growing major economies of the world. Despite persistent global headwinds, the country has displayed resilience in its macroeconomic performance, and the outlook presented for the economy remains encouraging. Over the past 3 years, there has been a perceptible improvement in the sentiment of the investor community, and India is seen with renewed confidence. The macroeconomic framework has strengthened, backed by a clear and comprehensive strategy of the government. The government has been doing a lot of groundwork and has laid a strong foundation for the future. Their resolve to bring about a change is evident in the action taken on some of the most difficult and long-pending areas of reforms, and this year's budget tried to address some of those areas, including bringing focus on supporting MSME. As we know, MSMEs form the backbone of India's manufacturing sector. Given their capacity to innovate, create employment, and generate huge backward and forward linkages, the small and medium enterprises are among the most important contributors to the economy. According to annual report of MSME 16-17, MSME sector accounts for 33% of India's total manufacturing output and accounts for 45% of India's total exports. Further, the sector employs over 111 million people and contributes around 6% to India's GDP in manufacturing sector and 25% to India's GDP in service sector. There is no way we can undermine the contribution of MSME to our economy, and it is in fact very important that we continue to explore synergies to integrate this very important sector with the latest emerging trends. Friends, this brings me to the topic of today's discussion, which you all would agree is indeed interesting and offers tremendous scope for exploring and leveraging new opportunities, especially for MSMEs. E-commerce is one such trend which is massively changing the mechanism of global businesses. Online retail segment has seen tremendous growth globally over the past couple of decades. Even though this trend has caught up recently in India, but exponential growth has certainly been striking. The e-commerce spend in India still accounts for less than 2% of the total retail spending, compared to 10 to 13% in the developed countries. Nonetheless, the segment has become a key driver to create new markets in the erstwhile unreachable geographies. The online international trade is flourishing, and given the increasing accessibility to internet and the focus of the government on digital drive, our MSMEs can benefit directly from this opportunity. Understandably, there is also a limitation to what kind of commodities can be exported through e-commerce channel, but it is definitely a channel worth capitalizing on. The number of digital buyers worldwide is expected to grow to 2 billion in 2019 from 1.3 billion in 2014. E-commerce shopping is a thriving market, with people increasingly choosing this option to order products and services at their convenience. Global e-commerce transaction in the year 2016 was USD 1.9 trillion, accounting for 8.7% of the total retail spending worldwide. This is expected to grow to about $4 trillion by the year 2020, making up to nearly 15% of the total retail spending. Traditionally, Indian entrepreneurs and business houses have exported goods out of India through a B2B mode. With the growing acceptance and significant growth of B2C e-commerce as a mainstream channel for retail, cross-border B2C commerce, e-commerce, as a way of export is being considered as a viable and significant opportunity. It can become a powerful engine for MSMEs to grow and blossom and scale quickly in the global market. It is important that the government recognize retail e-commerce exports as an industry. FICCI has been closely working on the area, on this area, along with government and key stakeholders from the industry to bring adequate reforms to support huge business opportunity it can offer to MSMEs. Friends, I am sure that discussions at the later stage during the session would touch upon every aspect and value chain of e-commerce and would provide insight to participants present here on how they can leverage this tool to reach out to the global market. This session would also be useful for MSMEs who are into B2C space and are already exporting and want to reach out to other markets. I once again welcome you all. Thank you.